Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to talk about how you can push multiple values into one single dimension within Matomo Analytics. Just to let you know that so far the only way to do it is by using a custom variable. So in order to create a custom variable, you need to call set custom variables, and then you need to use the same dimension name. In fact, they called it name of the custom variable in order to be able to push the data. So this technique at the moment only works for custom variables, not for custom dimensions. So in order to do so, you need to call it just before the track page view. And once you do so, then you can push all those three values for a given page to Matomo Analytics. So this is typically useful when you have, for example, a blog post, and this blog post is assigned to different categories and you would like to push those three categories right away to Matomo. So once you have those line of code, just to let you know that right now they just work with the legacy tracking code of Matomo Analytics. If you use the tag manager, you will need to embed that out within a custom HTML tag, which may not be that easy, as you need to fire it before the tag manager itself, which is kind of tricky. And the other difficulty is that the configuration variable of Matomo Analytics does not include the use of a custom variable. Okay, so once you do so, once you fire those given pages, what's gonna happen is the following thing. So within Matomo Analytics, it looks like this. As you can see, you get your action, and then you get the different values of the dimension which are assigned to it. You will find those data afterward within the custom variable, like this, or the table. And this part's going to be a bit frustrating, because if you want to get a pie chart, for example here, of a given value, you will need to create a segment, which of course is kind of tricky because it may include as well others if they visit some pages which have the multiple tags, and then you can make it as a pie chart. If you need to make it flat, and then you can make it as a pie chart. And the issue, or at least the frustration that I have at the moment, is that custom variable are not really well supported by Matomo, by the new version of Matomo. You cannot really use them within tag reports, because within the custom reports, for example, you don't have all the combination. For example, here you cannot pick up custom variable name, it's just values. And you cannot recreate the same thing as I was showing with the segment, which may end up in a bit of frustration. But just to let you know that if your need is to push multiple values within Matomo Analytics, currently you need to do it with custom variables. Hope that helps.